Cool, well, thank you, sir. Thank you so much. So thank you very much to our speakers, Josh, Kieran, and Cheryl. You guys did fantastic. Thank you. So we're going to actually try one new thing right now that we haven't done at any of our previous showcases, and that is give somebody else the opportunity to talk about their company, especially one that's relevant to our topic, which is investing into talent training. And we actually already kind of behind the scenes picked that company. It's called Panda Training, and it's with Dima here. And something that I guess we're trying out, I think, you know, to have the chance to talk more about innovations and disruptions, while at the same time being mindful of, you know, the larger talks and kind of the shorter pitches. So we're giving Dima a few minutes to talk about, you know, what they're doing with Panda, how it's, you know, also unique and innovative. And I'd love to kind of also, you know, kind of come to me later, come to Anna later, tell us what you think about this new thing we're doing. If, you know, you like it, we'll be doing more of it in the future. So I hand it over to Dima here.
Yeah. Thanks. So we actually pleased to be here today because the topic of the event is really relevant to like what we are doing, which is investing into talent and training. Some of you might know that in the US up to 50% of training is usually outsourced in many companies. And the problem in there comes that how do you actually find those trainers, and how do you know who of them are good? Whom of them can you trust? And that's actually where we come in with building a corporate training marketplace, where on one side we sign up corporate trainers, coaches, consultants, and then we allow companies to get an easy way to source trainers through us. So it's first of all, it's easier, cheaper, and faster. Second of all, it's transparent. So like what we don't see in many training agencies is that you don't see who is actually working there. While here you can actually log in, see the profiles of people, see the references from their previous employers, which actually influences on their rating and things like that. See their previous like employers' opinions. Except for that, you take responsibility from the HR manager for hiring those people, because quite often it's quite risky to take such a, you know, huge responsibility by bringing someone from outside the company in. So we actually say that, you know, we completely take the whole like responsibility off their shoulders, and we can reimburse them if something happens. And except that, like, we are looking in general to connect the whole training and education community, because we feel that the market is highly dispersed, and like a few projects we have in the future is kind of building a social network around it, so that people could also collaborate on the topic of education. Except that stuff like data analytics, which comes naturally with the the platform, and even like virtual reality training, where you can, you know, the guy from China can actually train the people from US without like exiting. Those kind of things that we have in mind, that's, I think, a huge innovation in training industry. And first of all, first kind of like target would be connecting the industry. And in case you think that that's something the company could benefit it, even though we don't work in training or learning and development department, we would be grateful if you could connect with us. We are still here throughout the event. So, yeah. Thanks a lot. I'm very pleased to be here.
Interesting to hear about, you know, more people that are working in HR tech making new things. So definitely excited to see how we can kind of, you know, have the chance to learn about more things, more innovations, and talk. Now have the chance to, you know, talk about it, and kind of digest it, and kind of see how we can get more benefit from it. So having seen Dima now, I think we're ready to wrap up. We kind of missed the sunset by a little bit. Sorry about that. We will raise the curtains here, and you're going to catch the last few glimpses of it. But please do stick around. We'll try to be here until like, you know, 9:30. We've got a few more drinks back there if anybody wants to finish them up. Otherwise, you're just going to enable you to be able to take them home. Also, please come talk to us. If you have any feedback to our event, any suggestions for next time, if you want to be involved as a speaker or as a partner or anything else, please talk to us. And thank you again so much for coming. We're happy to keep putting this on, month after month, bringing together, the HR tech community and, the folks who are interested in learning more about it. And, hope to see you again at our next event, which you can see information about soon on our page, where I hope you guys all are sleeping. Cool. Well, thank you so much, guys. Please stick around, and I look forward to meeting all of you.